Today, many smartphones, printers, or coffee machines fail too quickly. Very often, those products cannot even be repaired. This is not only putting stress on consumers' pockets, but also on the environment. It's therefore high time that the next EU leaders will make sure that our products last longer, can be repaired and upgraded. Europe, keep working for consumers.